Today, I'm recreating this $20,000 mirror for less than $20. I started off with Foamular NGX foam board that I found at Home Depot for around $5. I cut the board into a 16-inch square, then sand down the edges to make them as smooth as possible. Then I cut out the middle part, keeping the edges sharp to give it that carved stone effect. Now, if you want to get fancy, use a foam cutter or a hot knife. Just wear a mask because the fumes aren't great. I then sand down the edges again, and now this is where things take a turn. So apparently the gas in all spray paints melt the foam and it gives you this texture. So I start over and found regular paint with a similar color. Next, I use some Gorilla Glue to spread within the outline of the mirror and evenly spread it with my finger. Pro tip, wear gloves. I got my heaviest book and laid them over the mirror for about 2 hours. While that was drying, I figured, let me paint over the first one and see what happens. I do like that it gives an organic stone look. Lastly, using epoxy, I glued the hooks onto the back of the mirror, then let it sit for about 15 minutes. Which one do we like more, the textured one or the smooth one? Fall for more finds.